Hyde.
What?
My name. You asked before. Dean Hyde.
Wow.
I just have to tell you something. Can I tell you something?
I guess it depends what it is.
I think you're really, really, really pretty.
Okay. You can tell me that.
I think you're really, really, really pretty. Okay, bye.
Wait.
I have to meet my mother at 1500 hours.
I think you should stay.
You really want me to?
More than anything. By the way, Dean Hyde, have you ever been in love?
No. Have you?
No, but I really want to be. And just think, Dean Hyde, you're the son of our mayor, and I was raised in a honky-tonk, so our love would be a forbidden love. But that's okay. Forbidden love is the best. Did you ever read Romeo and Juliet? Theirs was a forbidden love, and it's the dreamiest story ever.
How does it end? Seen the beautiful Miss Sandra?
No.
Well, guess I'll keep looking.
Hey, don't you two make a sweet couple?
Oh, we're not a couple.
He's right.
Ah, come on, kids. Ain't nothing wrong with two kids in love. Right, Sidekick?
Dean, where are you? Oh, there you are, my golden child.
What's wrong now, Mother?
Oh, Dean, I'm sending you back to Stonewall Jackson Military Academy.
What?
You're all packed. I made cookies for the bus.
But I don't want to go back to Stonewall Jackson.
Now. You know that the best thing for a child is a strict military upbringing. Isn't that right, Earl?
I mean,
that's enough.
I don't care. I'm not going.
Dean, you've never talked back to me in your life. Did you hear that, Earl?
Yeah.
Not now, Earl. Dean, there's a young rebel in town. You must leave immediately. Who knows what you might be exposed to? Sin, degradation, and, I can barely even say it, dating below your social status. Goodbye, Dean. Mama's gonna miss you. Bye.
Dean, your mother will never let us be together.
Oh, Lorraine, I never thought I could feel this deeply for someone I pretty much met this morning.
Tell me, Dean, have you ever kissed a girl?
Negative. Wait! I can't. Oh, Lorraine, my mother's sending me back to the barracks on that bus.
What?
I'm sorry, but duty calls.
Will I ever see you again?
I'll be back next summer.
I'll be going off to college then.
All aboard!
And to think, we haven't even kissed.
Well, you know what that means.
It's now or never. Come hold me tight, kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait.
Soul surrendered.
Your lips excite me.